Okay guys, so we've left camp and we're heading west out towards Alice Springs, out towards Gemtree. And we're still on the Plenty Highway. Long, straight and corrugated. Long, straight and corrugated. That is the Plenty Highway. Anyway, we enjoy the ride. We're then going to head south down on the Bins track after we get some fuel at Atitjere. And it is fantastic riding down through there, down through the back of the Harts Range, out towards Arltunga homestead. We finished the end of this ride, this video, past there, and then the next video will include our night's camp out of Ruby Gap, and that is a sensational ride out to there. Really good spot. So enjoy this video, guys. It really shows you what the Plenty is all about. So it is quite a long one. Didn't want to cut it up too much this time, but enjoy, enjoy, enjoy.
Thank you. tempted to go to those other gloves from now. Up next to them. Be nice with them. Because we're going low speeds, I won't get the vibration.
Repacked. I'm gonna go back to where I last met Rob and just wait. Oh, stuffed. Oh, it's one heavy bike.
Yeah, see, then it was just a bit better. It seems to be when you're almost at a complete stop, that's when it's worst. But I'm pretty aware of it. I'm not going into blind corners hard yet, just gear down. We'll be right back. Wicked, eh?
Oh, scrub chasing kangaroos.
Chasing
how,
anything.
How tough are their feet?
They're just tough, tough. They're hard man. Hard man.
How bad's the dust?
Oh, I got stuck behind that car.